How's it going, guys? It's Jay, that drain guy. We're in a townhouse today, and as you can see, laundry room's backed up. This townhouse, this has been fixed before, because you can see the rubber coupling right there. This is the kitchen line. This is the vent for the laundry. So it basically comes across, ties in there, and then goes down. There is a clean out right there, but it's been cut up here because it's above the sink level. So we're gonna take that coupling down and snake it down and see if we can get this laundry sink cleared up. It's a good way to lose your drill. Be using our Milwaukee. It's the M12 quarter inch. Blockage right there. Just see the water going down. Nothing came back on the cable. I'm gonna plug it up. All right, perfect. Everything's running good. This has been Jay, that drain guy, signing out. Till next time, Taragna.